come out of your, I don't know, y'all seem to be into this.
So I don't see face. I don't see that, do you know what I mean? I don't see you. You don't pull me with you. You know what I'm saying? Because I keep telling you all.
Oh, do you have a choreographer? Pardon me? Okay.
Because when they start putting these pieces together, they need to, choreographers, y'all need to find out from your students what is their strength, what they can do well, and concentrate only on those couple of things that they can do well. I prefer to see that than a bunch of steps, and nothing is technically correct, because you're defeating the purpose. The purpose is 50% out of the 100% is your technique. Technique represents, if you're going to do a PK turn, where's the passe? Where's the passe? If you're going to do a lat layout, where? You got to hold on to it and then move out of it. You know what I mean? So your technique has to be precise. Be careful how you use the crotch area. You can't do a hitch kick, my opinion. You do it to the audience. You know what I mean? I show you. I'm gonna do a hitch kick. I never do a hitch kick like that. Hello. That's crazy to me. Yes? I always do the hitch kick on an angle. So, I'm here. Nobody's gonna see what I do, or I do it this way. They just see my left. So you have to be careful how you use the body. In choreography. Okay?
Jesus. I can't do it.
I still. It's lost your face. And you dance as if you can't forget them. Otherwise, it's your neck. You are still doing. And your face. Goes away. I'm gonna have to put a choreograph something for you. Yes, so you can understand what I'm talking about. Because you still don't grasp what I'm telling you. So I think I'm gonna have to find a way to put some choreography on you to help you understand. Arabesque is better today because you didn't fall down. I see you was trying to hold it up. That's very important. I still feel you have to do something soft and easy. You know what I mean? That's just always so rushed. Take a moment to slow down. You understand what I'm saying to you? How many times are I going to say that to you? Find your niche and develop that. Your piece was cute. When you do profiles, always keep this loop. And pull through this. That's always this. That's very crucial. Alright? What? Because I'm gonna talk to you, that's why. This is very beautiful. I don't know if it's because of the name, but the photograph is awesome. Yes? This was nice. I liked it. You looked good in it. You had some good moments. But that same feel of this photograph being the bird, right? See, I know you're a bird because of what you were doing. But then, in the middle of it, you became something else. So, the burn a fat. You need to keep that consistently throughout the choreography. So I'm about to tell you, choreographers tell stories and make great illusions. Okay? So let's stay true to your style. You guys are good. Your patterns need to change. They'll stay like this always. You have to move around the choreography. Things have to change. That was on the slide. You have to move more and create patterns. Everybody, you'll need to. Circulars, using circles, use your space. She was nice. You did the Bahamian thing? That was a girl with a ponytail. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like your face on stage. It was nice. But I can tell you, your legs are very short.
Oh my God.
Huh? I got to cover it. That's an amazing thing. So when you're short like that, don't wear such a long super skirt. Because I tell you, you look like a midget. Because every time you try to kick your leg, the skirt is so long, your poor leg would get out of the skirt. So this is a costume thing, right? So when it's like that, you need to do like short in the front, long in the back. So your little legs are just free to come through. I can see something, and then the trail is behind, you know what I mean? Because when it's too long, and I like your facial expression, it's really nice. And I don't know why y'all are dancing, to tell you the truth. Y'all afraid of me or something, I don't know. But y'all not happy. When y'all perform, I don't get that animated look. Y'all are just very flat. Y'all are a bunch of unhappy dancers, I don't know why. Y'all heard the story. I was in Sandy Point. And they did a really beautiful dancing. They had wings, the whole nine yards. So it was over. And they came back out to eating. And they just played the music and they was dancing. So I said, is this a different dance? I said, no, we just happened to score you gave us. So they came out and did the whole dance again because they were so happy.